Hello and welcome to Hillsborough County Public Schools Community Meeting on proposed attendance boundary changes within your area. This meeting will review potential changes to boundaries as part of Collins Elementary School's expansion into a pre-kindergarten through eighth grade school. In August 2023, the school district plans to open a middle school addition at Collins Elementary. The addition will increase the school's capacity to 1,566 students, allowing it to add 6th, 7th, and 8th grades. A community meeting was held August 18, 2021 at the school to discuss the expansion plans. This meeting specifically outlines potential changes to surrounding attendance boundaries that will reassign certain middle school students when the expanded Collins campus opens in 2023. The expansion and boundary changes are designed to relieve overcrowding at South County Middle Schools. The area has seen rapid growth, and you've likely noticed the increased enrollment at your student's current school. These boundary changes will decrease the possibility that the district will need to use another strategy, such as early or shortened lunches, or using non-classroom spaces as classrooms to meet growth challenges. The school board reviewed this proposal during a September 9th workshop and directed staff to initiate the boundary change process, including this public outreach session. This proposal was developed with several internal stakeholders at the district, including regional superintendents, the choice department, principals, and transportation staff. Their concerns included the continued overcrowding at Shields Middle School. In addition to internal stakeholder input, the school district takes several factors into consideration when developing an attendance boundary change proposal. Factors that play an important role are enrollment counts, future development, and the number of students new development will bring. The district typically uses the enrollment count from the 40th day of the school year for analysis, but due to the timing of this proposal's development, the 20th day has been used. Based on this data, here is a look at the current and future space available at surrounding middle schools. Demand for space is only expected to increase. Without making boundary adjustments, Barrington, Rogers, and Eisenhower will continue to experience growth pressures like those faced by Shields Middle. The boundary change under consideration would leave Collins Elementary School's current boundary in place, using the same area to assign students to the new Collins PK-8 campus. These maps show the relationship of Collins' attendance boundary to surrounding middle school boundaries. The portions of Eisenhower, Rogers, and Barrington that fall within the boundary would shift to Collins PK-8. An additional change would be made to relieve Shields Middle School. A portion of Shields' current attendance boundary would be reassigned to Eisenhower Middle School. This change would take effect at the same time as the changes to support the Collins expansion into a pre-K-8. These changes are expected to provide immediate relief to Barrington, Rogers, Eisenhower, and Shields, allowing more space at each school compared to their current configuration. Although these changes will provide relief in the near term, growth is only expected to continue in the South County area in coming years. The school district is working to locate and develop new school locations to meet the projected need for classrooms. To introduce the boundary changes, those students assigned to Collins as fifth graders in the 2022-23 school year would remain assigned for their sixth grade year. Seventh and eighth graders reassigned to Collins PK-8 would be able to remain at their current middle school through choice hardship. General school choice options will be closed for Collins PK-8, and sibling preference will not be offered for non-assigned siblings. As part of school district policy, this public outreach is part of the larger boundary change process, which includes two school board member votes. Those meetings are currently scheduled for December 14th, 2021, and January 11th, 2022. Thank you for attending tonight's meeting. The school district is available to answer any questions you may have about the proposal presented this evening.